It all started when I wowed them with my rhetoric and spark at the Thomas Ryan Social Club on 17th and Park, with a scrupulous proposal for waste treatment in the Central Ward. It was my handsome face and turns of phrase that brought attention toward a set of possibilities that I had not previously planned. But before I knew what happened, I was ringing bells and shaking hands in the Marcus Garvey projects with my registration polls. I brought 700 new voters to the Democratic rolls. Leafling in the sea town in the cold November rain, late nights down at headquarters, drafting papers to explain positions. And when column A's Web Central Ward, Thomas Ryan himself assured me my efforts had not been spent in vain. I was named the Parks Commissioner, the youngest in the state. I threw myself into my work, drafting plans to explicate my vision for the waterfront. Developers be damned, I planned a grassroots effort for preservation of our public land. Sing while you can, Frank Veneri, you're the man. You have been weighed in the balance and found wanting. All that energy and promise may so manifest that Thomas Ryan's Social Club, your champion for sure. All this and more could have been yours. Well, I never saw it coming, but when old Pat Flynn vacated his assembly seat, it was logical that I'd be nominated. At first I was ecstatic, then I got that sinking feeling when I thought of a few personal details I wasn't keen on revealing. They obtained sworn affidavits about psychedelics that I'd used. Several girlfriends, several boyfriends made the cover of the news. When they found my dirty pictures, well, I just broke down in tears. And the district went Republican for the first time in 37 years. Oh, sing while you can, Frank Veneri, you're the man. You have been weighed in the balance and found wanting. State House of Us looks pretty good till your eyes adjust. Oh, stand clear of the closing door. All this and more could have been yours. A megastore will open on the waterfront this year. I tried to raise my voice against it, but my platforms disappeared. At the Thomas Ryan Social Club, where I was once adored, they said, go home, Frank Veneri, you're not welcome anymore. They called me a degenerate, a criminal, a whore. Well, I ask you people, what's the Democratic Party for? Now I work in software development, writing, call me for Oracle. The thought that I could be fired for my private vices, that's just laughable. So now I'm wealthy beyond reason and bored at myself. Sing while you can, Frank Veneri, you're the man. You have been weighed in the balance and found wanting. In this precipitous rise and fall, there's a lesson for us all. But I can't put it in words, and now I'm done. Lord, help us every year.